My name is Ian McEwen. I'm the University of Miami Sustainability Coordinator. Green U for the University of Miami is the blanket term for sustainability for all the campuses. It's a community involvement, it's a community effort at the university so that every time somebody recycles or carpools or takes public transportation or shuts off lights when they leave their dorm, classroom, office, they're contributing to Green U University of Miami by helping reduce the university's resource use and eventually the carbon footprint. Bottled water is a large contributor to environmental waste. If you think about the process of, if we have clean water here in the States of shipping and manufacturing water and transporting long distances, there's a high oil cost and energy cost, and a high economic cost if you think about the cost of water per bottle. So what we've done is we've put in as a pilot project a few water bottle filling stations that encourage people to use their own water bottles. And it counts the water, and it's clean, cold, filtered water. And also on the actual filler itself, it counts how many bottles you've saved. So what we're doing is trying to create, in the future you'll see more of this, is make things, the key to sustainability is making things accessible and easy to use and providing options that won't drastically alter people's lives, but allow them to make that choice that will have a larger impact if everybody gets involved.